Hello, in this short video tutorial I will show you how to backup your wallet and how to resync the IoP core wallet. So first I want to start with how to backup the wallet.dat. This is the file in which all your so-called private keys are. This is where all your IOPs are stored. If you lose this file, you lose all of your coins. So before you delete anything of the IOP client or something similar, always make sure to backup this file. The file is located in the IOP folder inside the app data folder. Here's how to find it. Here you see your wallet.dat file. Please copy it to a safe place, maybe twice or triple or whatever you want. Maybe you use a thumb drive or something similar. But also please keep in mind, if someone else has this file from you, he will also have the full control over your IOPs. But if you have set up a password, he will also need the password to control your IOP, so maybe it's a wise idea to encrypt your wallet before that step. And here I will show you how to do it. And here you enter your password and save it. Now we come for the resync of the blockchain. Nothing easier than this. Just delete anything in the above folder except the wallet.dat and start the core client again. After a full sync, your IOPs are still there, but the blockchain is completely new synced. So that was it. Have fun and stay safe.